A boat on the Siuslaw River caught fire late this afternoon. A KZI 9 News viewer sent us these photos of that fire. It's near milepost 9 on Highway 126. Siuslaw Valley Fire and Rescue tell us that crews responded but are unable to give us more information at this time.